What's up, guys, and welcome back to some more Darksiders. I hope you guys are doing well. We're about to enter whatever this place is. I'm not even sure. Let's go ahead and check it out. Oh wait, it's just okay. Yeah, sure, no problem. Am I supposed to be using this door? Okay. I thought it was like gonna, you know, cutscene and everything and whatnot, but I guess not. Let's just go up here. I feel so small. What is that? Is that a bat? Can I get it? What? No! No, stop it! Oh, okay. Damn! I didn't know it was so strong. I didn't know cars were that hurtful to giant bats. Okay. Glide. Can't go over there. It seems so weird. Am I in like the sewers or something? No, it's not the sewers. What am I talking about? There's cars here. What's happening? All of them get finishing moves. Oh wait, there's more. Oh wait, there's more. Whoops. Let me through. So, I guess this was like a highway tunnel kind of thing, right? Then it got destroyed and crap because of, not hell breaking loose, but because of Judgment Day. Apparently it was all my fault. Because I did not, I have to get my ears checked out because I thought it was summoned, but I wasn't actually summoned, apparently. Okay, where am I going? I just came from there, right? Well, I guess, what's his face is there? There's Volgrim, right? Volgrim. Check this place out first, because it probably has a thingy, like a chest or something that I could use. Somewheres. Oh, the dead are following me. There is another one, but oh no, there is another one. I was like talking about a little bit more in the background. It was just a piece of paper floating. But yeah. Did I finish my thingy? Oh no. I wanna get more of those skulls at the top. My life. But I don't know how to get more. I can get more health, but I don't know how to get a skull. I'm not sure. I want to check this out first. I didn't know that it went there. I think Volgrim is here. Somewhere. At least I get more of this whenever I see him. I mean, four when I see him, not whenever I see him. Oh, I can swim? Yes, I can. Oh my god, health, please. Yes. Oh my goodness. Collect four shards to create a lifestone that will increase war's maximum health. I need to get four of these. I wonder, was there one in the last one? Because I'm not sure. So Volgrim should be here somewhere, I think. Yeah, there it is, right here. New Volgrim location has been added to the Chronicle. Yee.
What would you ask of this merchant?
Let's see. Let's have a look. I do want to get a scythe. Reaper. I'm going to be Reaper. Switch between war secondary weapons. That's a lie. But I guess I have to equip it first, right? How do I make it so that it's, sweep attack, return slash. Okay, so one is a sweep attack, two is a return slash, Reaper. Okay, three is Reaper Claw, whatever that means. Reaper Blade, base air grinder. How do I equip it? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's fancy. I like that one. I like this one a lot. And it does more damage, I believe. That's what it said. There's nothing here. I just go up and fly my way over. There we go. I almost messed that up. Alright, here we go. Fly some more or... Oh, there's more over there? Oh my god! Alright, so left click is for my regular sword. No, that's not what I wanted to do. And then right click is for my scythe, which is nice. That is so good. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, I found another one. Yay. So maybe those are the skulls at the top. If I get another one, I get another skull. So that's like 3 health bars, right? I think that's what it's supposed to be, right? Fly, my boy, fly. Come on, war, you can do it. Oh, hell no, you can't do that. No, you can't. You can't do that. I'm all the way over there. Can I just run away? Oh my. He's coming after me, guys. I don't think I aimed it right. Oh gosh. I didn't block that. Can I block whatever he has? Damn, that's too much. I can't block that. I don't know if that works or not. I feel like it never does. He still got me? What the hell? Oh yeah, that's what I got it for. Can I make it? Can I make it? No. Oh man. Alright, buddy. In this little itty bitty space, I gotta kill him. How do I do this? I don't know. I don't know. Oh shit! Oh man. What? I took. That's not fair. I don't have. What? That's stupid. I'm gonna die. Didn't work. Come on, I gotta play smart and I cannot fall off. Ouch. Restored. Now how do I get over there? Oh, there we go. Now it's there. I almost made it last time, somehow. If only there was something to hold on to at the edge, right? It would have worked. It would have worked. Fly, my boy, fly. He fell off. Do I still get the souls? Oh yes I do. I think. I hope. Do I do anything with this? No? I do not want to fall off. Maybe I use this? Maybe there's something downstairs? Do finishing moves? Or is it the same amount of souls? I feel that's a good question. Okay, so there's nowhere to go over here. Oh, what is this? I saw this before, but I couldn't get to it. Beholder's key, an ornate key with a symbol of an eye engraved into it. Oh, okay. That's what it is. Interesting. Here we go. We got it. Whatever that does. Okay, now we just go upstairs.
This way.
It's nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths, something lost between.
Scenes. It's cool. Oh, what? I have to shoot? Press and hold to tag enemies for homing shots? This is so weird. But okay. I'm playing an arcade game. Oh, I'm flying him with the cursor. Okay. I didn't know that. What's that one game with the rocket? It's an old ass arcade game where you have like a certain amount of rockets and oh shit. And what's it called? You have to kill all the enemy spaceship. How did I forget what it's called? I used to play it a lot. I didn't kill that thing. My bad. this is like that, but more 3D, I guess. I can move, that's why. Wow, I'm okay. I didn't know I could do that. I didn't know! How do I avoid it then? How do I avoid it? They still attack me. See? I gotta figure this out. Kills me. How do I get more health, please? I'm so confused. This is so weird. Can I get more health, please? Or am I done? I feel like I'm done. I don't know if that's gonna work or not, but whatever. I need more help. Please. I feel like I'm more losing health than anything. Well, that's how you do it. I've been holding and clicking at the same time. Did I get more health? Yes, I did. It filled up. Sort of. Oh. Can I go faster? This is taking forever. This flying takes a very long time. When am I gonna land? Whoops. God dang, this is forever though. Am I supposed to make like a stop or something? Cause I don't know. Okay, here we go. Is it me, or is this, like, not as loud as I thought it would be?
I assume? Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Come over here, I need more help, Liz. Are there any more bats? But I see a chest over here. That's always good. Yeah, fill me up. Okay, not like that, but whatever. Come over here. Do I still get more? Oh no, not. No, right? Cause like, I can't get any more than that. Yeah, I can't. It's already full. Is there another one over here? New Volgrim location has been added to the Chronicle. If you hear any background noises, I apologize. Do I have enough for anything?
Let me know if I can help you.
Do I have No, I don't. Not anymore. Yeah, I don't have any more. I think I'll buy another one. I don't know what the wrath thing is. I feel like it's that thing. Like the AoE thing, but I don't know how to use it properly. This one seems kind of cool. I kind of want that one. Vertical spinning scythe toss? That seems cool. I don't know why these are locked. I don't know what I'm supposed to do for them. We'll leave it at that. I don't know. I'm like still trying to figure out how all that, what I can do with all that. Is there anything that I could have gotten? No, I don't think so. Okay, we'll keep going. What a beautiful place you have here.
Over here.
Identical to those mounted on statues throughout this cathedral? So I have a brand new sword, guys. Fancy, it's shiny. And it's blue. Oh, I have to put that here. I didn't know that. I had the sword only for a short period of time. That sucks. Alright, I'll stop here. I guess next time we'll go deeper into the cathedral and probably find this, what's this chick's name? What's her name? Tia, it starts with a T. I don't know. We're supposed to get her heart. Her still beating heart. If I remember correctly. Anyways, we'll do that next time. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more. I have been trying to stream a little bit lately for Overwatch. It's a little bit kind of weird because I'm trying the whole new webcam thing. So, probably in the future you might see a little bit more highlights of that with the webcam on. That's a little bit weird, but I guess we'll all get used to it eventually. Other than that, if I'm not streaming, I am recording from time to time Overwatch when I am playing with Daytona and other people's. In those times I won't have my webcam on, so yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.